But don't ever take sides against the family.